everybody, this is Michael yet again, and welcome back to another segment of Resident Evil Code Veronica. What'd this say? Okay. I'm in a room that I don't know what's going on in it. Hey, there's some health. Cool. Get that one. Let's see if I can combine this with what I have already. I can't. Okay. Let's see what's up here. Another door. Well, let's go down first. This. Can't open it with my hands. Okay. Ah, it's the other dragonfly wing. Cool. Bullets. Better load that gun up. Large capsule. Okay, let's go upstairs. See what's in here. I'm gonna keep the shotgun because I don't know what's gonna be through these doors. Pistol may not cut it. Whoa, this looks familiar. Ah, I know where I am. Okay. Very familiar. Okay. Let's get these. Wonder if I should keep those on me. I think I'll keep those health. I guess I'll keep the dragonfly wings. Oh, this here. What's here? I want my shotgun back. Oh, look at that. Flame rounds. Grenade rounds. Get my shotgun back. They're giving me a lot of stuff, and I'm starting to get worried that something big is coming up here, guys. I don't know if I should keep the shotgun with me, or not the shotgun, the grenade launcher, or what. Okay, let's go back. That was some shotgun shells up there on that shelf, wasn't it? On top of that machine. Yeah, right there. Cool. I got zombies out here. Where are they? Hey, this ain't fair, guys. I can't see them. Oh, this looks like I've been here before. Is this what I think it is? Yeah, this is Alexia's mansion. It's in here. Ah, this is different. Ink ribbon, cool. Can't take that. Well, gonna have to combine these. Now I can get it. Where was it? What happened to the health? Oh, I must have used it, didn't I? That was an accident. Didn't mean to. Oh well. Save here. Okay, let's go down to this 31. I think I know where that key goes. Oh wow, look at that. Okay, I'm got one more. Maybe I should wait. See what's in here. Music box lid is closed. The blue sapphire has been removed. Ah, I can go through here. So that's kind of like exactly the same color of the lion's eyes in that one room. Okay, I'm gonna go back and use that key. I think I know where it goes. Can I combine that with this? Okay, let's get out of here. How do I get out of here? I'm trying to remember. This way. Yeah, this way. This door here. Yes. Okay. What's in here? Ah, that's what this is. I don't have any room. Is it gonna turn? Okay, so how do I get the other jewel? That's where those ant jewels go. You get them from there. Okay, I'm gonna go and put some of this crap up. What to put up though? Maybe I don't need this. Shotgun. I'll go ahead and save here, guys. Save it on this one. Save 106. Shotgun. Okay. What about the rocket launcher? Or grenade launcher? And health. Poison relief, because she is a giant wasp, more or less. Okay, that's three. Space. Okay. I don't know if that's a good idea or not, but we'll see. Where am I going? Where am I going? I was gonna get those tiger eyes. Where did they go? I'm trying to remember, where was it? Oh, in those ants, that's right. I think I can get the other one now. How am I supposed to get them? It's not gonna work. No, it's not gonna work. I need to cut the power off, but when I do that, the door won't open for me to get in there. No, I don't wanna go here. There's some way in there to cut the power off. Maybe I should go back and take a look. Okay, let's go take a look. Maybe there's something in there I missed. Nope. Okay guys, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to take those jewels out. Tiger's back there. If I take one out, I can't take them both. Turn that thing off. Oh, wait, I can go this way and get through there, I think. Or can I? Guess I can try it and see. Shut the power off here. No. You know what? I got the damn rocket bullets, but I didn't get the damn rocket launcher. Or grenade launcher. Must be a reason I can cut it off. No, I don't want to go this way. Hopefully I can get to the mansion. I'm actually enjoying Code Veronica. I think it might be one of my favorite Resident Evil games. Okay, cool. Have no room, so hopefully okay, I need to go back to the fortress now. Should I go back and turn the power on? It's locked. Great. Let's go turn the power on. Might need it. Man, there's a lot of backtracking in this game. I'm a little bit worried, guys. I've got so much stuff in my inventory. I'm worried that if I need to pick up something, I'm not going to have the space. Is did I get to the fortress? Okay, I remember. Where's Claire at? Shit. More zombies? Another one. But where are they? And they're still coming. I'm running out of bullets. Okay. Another one? Where is he? Must be in there. Hey, that's empty. Great. Damn it, should I go load that damn thing? Guess so. Backtracking. Again. Isn't there a trunk in here? Did I go all the way back for nothing? No, no trunk in there. Okay, this is the blue one. The music box lid is open. Yeah. And I bet you that damn music thing goes in it. Because there was a ladder leading up that I could never get into. I bet you this probably opens it. Yeah. So do I take this over here? Free up some space. Yep. What the hell's up here? Okay. Uh-oh, heartbeats. Take the dragonfly object. Missing its wings. Yep, we know where that goes. And we know where that goes. That goes in that prison upstairs. Bullets. Don't have the handgun with me, but thanks. Health. Can I combine that with anything? I'm gonna have to go back to my storage room, alright guys. No, I don't wanna use it. Like a door. Well, I left a health there. Really need my trunk. Whoa, unlocked it. Where's this lead? I don't think I'm going to go all the way back for that one little health. But I need to go back to my storage. This is the closest way to get there, though. Might not be. So, I don't need all this health, I wouldn't think. Guess I better keep it, just in case. We'll use this dragonfly key. Maybe I should go get that health. I hate leaving stuff. This way? No, not this way. I think it was this door. Me greedy. My motto is no herbs left behind. Where was it? Yeah, right there. Okay. Now I gotta remember where one room is. Okay. I think I can go downstairs and get there. Was it? No. How do I get there? It wasn't through here, I don't think. No, not this way. Don't remember, guys. I think this takes me there. Maybe one of these doors. Maybe not. I was just there before, but now I don't remember. What's this door? This door. No, this is not it. Or maybe it was. I need to get rid of some of this stuff. Battery's running out again, guys. There will be another segment. See you later.